There are plenty of students, but not enough substitute teachers in one local school district.
Morgan Wagner tells us what's behind the shortage of applicants. She's watching out for you.
The Boise School District spokesman tells me their district has nearly 800 substitute teachers on its list. But despite the long list, the district is still having troubles finding subs to fill classrooms. The rebounding economy has one job sector looking for new hires. Boise School District spokesman Dan Holler says even with the district's long list of substitutes, it's still not able to fill every class in need of a substitute, now that those part-time workers are finding full-time jobs elsewhere.
We do still have a high number of substitute teachers in our system, about 800. So we're doing well in that regard. But we always could use people to apply to become a sub.
To become a substitute for the Boise School District, applicants must have a bachelor's degree and take a teaching course with the district. I asked locals if they'd consider substitute teaching after knowing the requirements. One woman tells me, absolutely.
I've been really involved in volleyball and track and field coaching. And I have a bachelor's degree in science, so I figured it would be kind of fun to do that. I've never thought of it as an option even, because I didn't realize it wasn't as attainable as you describe it. So
for a full day of substituting for the school district, you could make $80 a day. For half a day, it's $40. Coming up at 5:30, I'll explain what the school district has to do when it can't find a substitute teacher to fill in. Live in the newsroom, Morgan Wagner, KBOY 2 News.